How to cancel pending payment on App Store. You cannot cancel a pending payment. You must allow it to successfully complete. Add a verifiable payment method to your account to allow the pending payment to complete. Once that happens, you can request a refund to it. So all you have to do is simply open the App Store on your mobile device, because Apple does not allow you to directly cancel pending payments once they are in the queue. Inside App Store, simply tap on the profile icon in the top right corner of your screen. Then tap on your name at the top. You might authenticate with your Face ID, Touch ID or a password. Then you can simply tap on the Manage Payment option available there. And inside Manage Payment, update your payment method, add a valid card or payment option. Then you can simply contact Apple support for assistance as well. If the pending payment is stuck and you need to cancel it, then you may need to contact Apple support directly as well. While Apple does not allow you to directly cancel pending payments, these tips will help manage or resolve issues related to payments. So if you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.